taking photos of jewelry using the light cone from V Flat World and Carl Taylor. Here are some before and after photos.